right, right here.
Continue to make progress in their counteroffensive, and just after the next Ukraine defense contact group meeting that Secretary Austin is organizing with dozens of our allies and partners in Europe earlier next week.
Meantime, North Korea's Kim Jong-un is still in Russia. He's been there since Tuesday. And he
I wanted to, and it was necessary. Oh, right here. A little bit of a faster bell. That's 131. Yep. I'm pretty sure I've seen it before. Like airdrop.
Well, I don't have your phone number, bro.
Oh yeah. No, like you don't need a. I don't know where I'm gonna go. It might be Wilmette though. It's probably what it's gonna do. That's one second cooler.
That was so good.
He got you good.
That was a good horse, though.
here's one for yours. We got 131 in the back. Okay, so I actually pressed the record button this time.
Cool.
So I'm actually kind of proud of myself. Yes, I did. So proud of myself. Yo, that's...
You're gonna get blown by 6 miles.
That is slow. That guy's going. Not the fastest one there.
Oh, wow.
He's still going.